Please subscribe and share my channel. Thanks you very much. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Celebrity Profile. Today we learn about Lionel Messi. Please like and share video. Lionel Messi, born the 24th of June 1987, hey 1.70 meters, playing position forward, is an Argentine professional footballer who plays as a forward for Spanish club Barcelona and the Argentine national team. Often considered the best player in the world and regarded by many as the greatest of all time, Messi has a record-tying 5 Ballon d'Or awards, 4 of which he won consecutively, and a record 5 European Golden Shoes. He has spent his entire professional career with Barcelona, where he has won 32 trophies, including 9 La Liga titles, 4 UEFA Champions League titles, and 6 Copas del Rey. Both a prolific goalscorer and a creative playmaker, Messi holds the records for most official goals scored in La Liga, a La Liga season, a club football season in Europe, a calendar year, El Clásico, as well as those for most assists in La Liga and the Copa America. He has scored over 600 senior career goals for club and country. Comparisons to Cristiano Ronaldo. Among his contemporary peers, Messi is most often compared and contrasted with Portuguese forward Cristiano Ronaldo, although Messi has at times denied any rivalry. They are widely believed to push one another in their aim to be the best player in the world. Since 2008, both players have won 5 Ballon d'Or and 4 European Golden Shoes. Pundits and fans regularly argue the individual merits of both players beyond their playing styles. The debate also revolves around their differing physiques. Ronaldo is 1.85 meters, 6 feet 1 in, with a muscular build and contrasting public personalities. With Ronaldo's self-confidence and theatrics a foil to Messi's humility, Messi faced Ronaldo at least twice every season in El Clásico, which ranks among the world's most viewed annual sports events. Off the pitch, Ronaldo is his direct competitor in terms of salary, sponsorships, and social media fanbase. Since 2008, when he was 20, Messi has been in a relationship with Antonella Roccuzzo, a fellow native of Rosario. He has known Roccuzzo since he was 5 years old, as she is the cousin of his best friend since childhood, Lucas Scalia, who is also a football player. After keeping their relationship private for a year, Messi first confirmed their romance in an interview in January 2009, before going public a month later during a carnival in Sitges after the Barcelona-Espanyol derby. Messi and Roccuzzo have 3 sons: Thiago, born 2012, Mateo, born 2015, and Ciro, born 2018. To celebrate his partner's first pregnancy, Messi placed the ball under his shirt after scoring in Argentina's 4-0 win against Ecuador on 2 June 2012, before confirming the pregnancy in an interview 2 weeks later. Thiago was born in Barcelona on 2 November 2012. With Messi attending the birth after being given permission by Barcelona to miss training, he announced his son's arrival on his Facebook page, writing, "Today I am the happiest man in the world. My son was born, and thanks to God for this gift." Thiago's name and handprints are tattooed on his left calf. In April 2015, Messi confirmed on Facebook that they were expecting another child. He missed training ahead of a match against Atletico Madrid to attend the birth of his second son, Mateo, on the 11th of September 2015 in Barcelona. On the 30th of June 2017, he married Roccuzzo at a luxury hotel named Hotel City Center in Rosario, with about 260 guests attending his wedding. On the 15th of October 2017, his wife announced they were expecting their third child in an Instagram post with the words, "Family of 5." On the 10th of March 2018, Messi skipped the match against Malaga after Ciro was born. Controversies. Messi's financial affairs came under investigation in 2013 for suspected tax evasion. Offshore companies in tax havens Uruguay and Belize were allegedly used to evade 4.1 million euros in taxes related to sponsorship earnings between 2007 and 2009. An unrelated shell company in Panama, set up in 2012, was subsequently identified as belonging to the Messis in the Panama Papers data leak. Messi, who pleaded ignorance of the alleged scheme, voluntarily paid arrears of 5.1 million euros in August 2013. He stood trial alongside his father on three counts of tax evasion in May 2016. On the 6th of July 2016, Messi and his father were both found guilty of tax fraud and were handed suspended 21-month prison sentences and respectively ordered to pay 1.7 million euros and 1.4 million euros in fines. While the district attorney did not consider there to be motives to accuse Messi, the state lawyer's office became the only party that requested a punishment for him. Despite his declarations that he was not aware of any of the deals that were taking place with his money. Facing the judge, he said, "I just played football. Please subscribe and share my channel. Thanks you very much."